collaboration, Les was ready. He wowed the audience and his general manager. And from that fateful beginning, Les went on to a successful career in broadcasting, politics, public speaking, and television.
Consider this. By Jeff Canfield and Mark Victor Hansen. Peter J. Daniels, you're no good, you're a bad apple, and you're never going to amount to anything.